top of the morning, top of the morning, top of the morning. Hold on, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's.
What's up, everybody? You know, on lesser shows, or a lesser type of analyst would most likely try to tell you that the reason the Lakers lost is because of Russell Westbrook, and I'm tired of the way he plays, and he has no basketball IQ, and I'm tired of this guy. They need to trade him immediately. But that's not what happened now, is it? This entire game was in the clutches of the Lakers until the fourth quarter. Now, I don't have to show you guys the stats. I'll just put them on the screen. And you tell me if maybe defense had something to do with why the Lakers lost. If maybe the fact that the three-point shot is their worst nightmare for this team. Maybe that's part of the reason. Or just maybe, the Lakers' rotation is out of whack. And they need to get a handle on that. Or, you know, you could just blame Westbrook or whatever, you know. I mean, he's an easy scapegoat, and it's a great microcosm for the rest of the season. So, yeah, let's just go with that.
Yeah, Michael.
I gave him a little cross to see what he bite on it. I let him set his feet, and I stepped it back again.
Remember AI crossed Mike out of sneakers?
Yeah.
It seemed so much worse because we didn't think Mike had a weakness. All for that one move AI got his fame, they forgot Jordan had 35 and still won that game.